and push the little button here, and then it lights up if we hold it. It's a multicolor LED light that I used. I made a circuit for it, and the information on how to do this card and this card cutting file will be on my blog. Push, see it says push here and hold, and we'll do it one more time.